Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Doodles Weaver in the press box in Indianapolis for the races out here. It's a beautiful day for the races. Not a cloud in the sky. 150,000 people are waiting for this great event. What a spectacle. What a wonderful spectacle. I'll describe the whole thing now. The boys are coming around the turn. I believe it's a perfect set.